worship God at all times. That means in every circumstance, every situation, good and bad, lift your praise to God. If you're in a tough situation, start praising God. Any challenge, any difficulty, any problem, any fear, whatever it is, begin praising God. I mean, think about David. I mean, we got it bad right now, but David has people wanting him dead, chasing him, no reason at all, completely innocent. And he's fleeing for his life. And how does he respond? I will bless the Lord at all times. That's what the people of God do. That's how they respond to crisis. If you received bad news at work, if you were laid off, if you received a tough diagnosis about you or a family member, whatever it is, then bless the Lord. I will bless the Lord at all times. I know that's just not normal. But who said Christians are to be normal?